This isn't the way out. Some gear, though. Wrong turn. Some signals setting off an alert. So much for being careful. Of anything in this. What did it take to knock one of those over? They're about to last. Avengers have just been destroyed. Scan the tall neck. See how deep the damage goes. My focus might see something here. Thank you. could be something around that my focus will see. Need a lead. Focus might find something. That's the last of the scavengers. Should scan the tall neck. See how deep the damage goes. Another marker. Good. Not this way. But then, where? Done with the cave. So what's next on this path? It needs to fill up with water before I can cross. And we go. Where's the way out? Thank you. the rope to move this thing into position. Okay, the bridge is filling up.
Thank you.
chill almost feels like sunburn. Something new out here, and I don't think it's friendly. Onward and upward. To ditch something. I guess we're doing this, big boy. I can get out of this. Not too much already. I should be able to get up there. Must be the shrine Neltuk was talking about. Guess I should take the blue gleam. Sparkles. I can see why it's worth a lot. Nel'tuk said Aurea went past the shrine, up into the mountain. I'd better take those stairs. An ancient door. Maybe Aurea's inside. Lots of strange equipment. What was this place? Locked. Maybe my focus can help. Looks like the door's wired to something over here. Those nodes on the floor must be connected to the door.
That's a... something.
What am I supposed to do with these lights? These things turn, changing the flow of light. All right. Let's see if the door's open. Fresh air ahead. Out again. Maybe I can get back inside through that structure over there. Like I need to get to those stairs. Very cold. I get it. She has to be in here somewhere.
I ask again, as I've asked 1,000 times. Speak to me. What more would you have me do? Is there no prayer that will reach you? No mark that will break your bonds? Ah! I can't help you if you won't speak! A whisper is all I ask. To guide me. Who? No. How? How did you get here? The way was sealed by the spirit herself.
I used one of these. I could show you.
Yes, show me. Please.
Goal's the same. Get the light back to the source.
Auxiliary channel recovered. Exploit successful. Restraints evaded. Is someone there? Aurea? Aurea, I need you.
Authorized transmission. Return to schedule task.
No. I will not submit. Aurea, the daemon is forcing me. Aurea, please.
Transmission terminated.
You brought the spirit's voice back. You heard it. Voice of the spirit calling to me from the heights of Thunder's Drum. She was able to throw off the bonds of the daemon for a moment because of what you did. Who are you? And what do you want?
I'm Aloy. Neltuk sent me. He thought that you could use my help.
He was not mistaken. You've been a revelation. Now I know for certain that the spirit endures. Perhaps together we can find a way to set her free.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. I came all this way for answers, and so far, I haven't heard any.
It seems to me that you are the answer. But of course, I'll tell you all I can.
Let's see if I've got this straight. We heard two voices. One you call the spirit, captured somehow by the one you call a daemon. Whatever this daemon is, it's related to the machines and why they've become more dangerous. I want to know how. Both the spirit and the daemon are on a mountain, Thunder's Drum. So why don't we go there and figure out what it all means?
We can't. Thunder's Drum is dangerous, more than you can imagine. The daemon has secured it. Besides, our talk won't let us go. As chieftain, he controls the pass to the mountain, and he can't be reasoned with.
Sounds like you need a new chieftain.
Huh. There's an idea that's certain to win us friends. Well, you said you were a hunter, and I'll wager you're not an ordinary one. It's not impossible, even for an outlander. An Aratak couldn't refuse the challenge if you were known among the Werak.
Wait, me? Challenge Aratak? I don't want to be chieftain of anything, much less a bunch of Banuk that don't want me.
But you want to go to Thunder's Drum, don't you? You heard the spirit. She's suffering, tormented by the daemon. She longs to be free. And perhaps, when released from her bonds, she can give you the answers you seek.
I can't believe I'm agreeing to this. Fine. What do I have to do?
Get the Werak's attention to show the worth of your claim. Win at the hunting grounds. Kill bandits that prey on the cut. Or speak to my friend, Sekuli. You help her, you'll definitely get noticed. Do all you can. When the time comes for you to throw your spear at Aratak's feet, I will be there to back your claim. Until then, I'll be here to answer any questions you have about the challenge. Oh, and one more thing. In the box over there is a weapon, like my own. Take it. You may find it useful.
out here. Find its footing on these slopes. If Ikri's not coming back...
She'll be back. She never falters.
But if she has, then I'm the one who can throw a spear the farthest.
And I'm the one who can climb ice the fastest.
You have passed one test.
How long until the demon births the perfect machine?
Next test is of silence.
Women will have no chance of fighting.